in.
What was that?
You can't shake me, dog! Like a man, you coward!
Something's not right.
I'll have a word with you!
Strike.
Only you give me a turnip.
Moderate filth! I get you! You won't lose me!
That Jean-Baptiste Rotondeau escaped prison. Ever hear of him? He knows a few things about the assassins. It's likely he'll attempt to get to the Templars and tell him what he knows. Assassinate him before the National Guard can reach him. He's right down there, escaping through the sewers.
Je vous ai à l'œil.
hanger.
Business with extortionists. Get away.
That bag sitting in the mud. Did you see? A gold tooth. I only know one man with a gold tooth. He lives with his daughter on the Rue de la Verrerie, number 5.
What, a gold tooth? Not many folks with gold teeth. There's a barman right close by at the Limping Dog Tavern. I'd hate to think he's been killed.
Tooth? Yeah, this front one right here. I'm damn proud of it. Real tooth got knocked out in a bar fight.
Thank you. I can't sleep. I scarcely eat. My father has disappeared. He's easily recognized. Tall, has a gold front tooth. He can be rather strict, but he has my best interests at heart.
Très bien, maintenant prenez-le.
Bella's father went out to make some purchases 3 days ago and never returned. The grandmother's always making lists of errands for him.
I'm the girl's grandmother, bless her heart. I'm too frail to run errands, so her father would do them. I'd given him a list and set him out to buy some things. I don't remember everything that was on that list, but I did want some things from the merchant right down the street on Rue des Lombards.
Years ago he came by, bought shoes and sundries. His next stop was a butcher's shop that he'd never visited before. Asked me where it was. He left his list behind. Oh yes, the man with the gold tooth. A few days ago he came by, bought shoes and sundries. His next stop was a butcher's shop that he'd never visited before. Asked me where it was. He left his list behind.
Must have been out for a while. Took a real blow to the head. Fella came in here, I thought he was a customer. And he jumped me in my own shop. He was wearing a tradesman's coat and a three-corner hat. Oh, he had some kind of crazy accent. Scottish, maybe?
Thank you.
la meilleure. Bien gracieux, bien dodu, je vous.
Encore une incitation au soulèvement.
Il est temps de rentrer, je crois.
David, regarde ça.
Hé, hey, citoyen.
Tout allait bien.
Bella's father went out to make some purchases 3 days ago and never returned. The grandmother's always making lists of errands for him. Yes, I turned him into mincemeat and he deserved it, old miser. I should have chopped you up into haggis as well.
Chopped him up, eh? Nasty business. Well, pick a weapon.
That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again.
Good evening, sir.
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
To Zelma.
It's the bloody scullery girl. Claude said he spotted her hiding a note under a loose cobble. I didn't even know the wretch could read.
So? She's probably just scribbling for her gutter rat friends.
That's what I thought at first. But then I went and read the note. She knew about Reynard. She had details of the operation. I think she's a spy.
Ha! This is what we get for taking in war orphans.
What do we do?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Oui.